So, hi there everyone, welcome back to another episode of Going Medieval. My name's Leon, I'm the one looking after you. And yeah, we're into this bit of just trying to survive the cold weather at the moment. We've got people collapsing because of the cold. I don't know why they're suffering from the cold. Hang on, I'm going to get rid of that. Probably need to get some more clay. Yeah, cause I need more clay to get the heating over this side sorted. That's the thing of this game is you don't know what's going to happen. It's as I said, you can play it. You know, the same. You could load up the same save a couple of times, and it'll change each time. Does that mean that? Oh no, I thought he'd finished over there. Right, a cold snap's ended, so hopefully it means we can survive a bit better now. I don't know what I'm going to use this bit for. See, there's plenty of wood cut, it's just that they're not actually building. It's just frustrating, you can't just say, right, go and do such and such. Yeah, they've got some clay down there. What are you waiting for? I've just got this horrid feeling there's going to be another attack coming soon. I mean, the one thing about attacks, of course, is they kind of, now they have to come at us through that bit there. Okay, there's three more bits of, or four more bits of fence to be done there, and then that's the whole kind of outer fence in place. They suppose technically they could get through here because there's a gate there. Who's wounded? Where'd you go? because once that okay, wall's complete there. So come on, finish up this bit. Good, and I'm actually now getting this. And that's the stone that's needed to complete this bit. If they come into the thing, we'll take them out. Oh man, look how many of them are. Oh. More. They're running around the top of the fence. That's a bit silly. They're hunting. What we'll also do is here. I got the feeling they're going to dig themselves into a bit of a situation soon. Oh no, you can still get around that way. I mean, they're getting on with that. We should be able to now. just trying to think of what else. Well, the wolves are napping off the top of the fence. Very strange. Actually, there's clay. It's there. To dig out that bank of clay. Now, there must be a way. Now he's done something stupid. That's right. I kicked him outside the fence. Let's put another one of those right about there. Oh, look at our gate house is finished. Going to do in here. Some weapon racks. And I think what we'll do is we'll do the same there as well. Nearly finished this bit. Our builders occupied. So what I'm going to do here. Two, three, four. Door. We're getting there, nearly coming to, we're getting towards the end of winter. Because once this is done, we'll get it to. Doing quite well with that actually, and all of a sudden they've started to kind of really work on it. That looks like iron below it. Hang on a minute, what's this? Our little base is getting more and more secure all the time. I'm surprised we've not had anybody else asked to come and join us. Do you know the one thing we haven't checked for a while is our food supply. Look at all this. I get another smoker in there. Changing a lot of these to forever because What's that? No worker with smithing 20. They've built the racks. Got plenty of clay again. Got plenty of food. They've done a nice job. Look at this, they've got all of this done. The gatehouse is done. Just collect up all the materials. Start closing that one in. I'm going to dig out there so I can put steps in. That's it, they're all down having a drink. Oh look, this bit's ready for roofing. Go do this in sections. Take that out. Take that out. Changing that to just an ordinary piece of wall. Not the centre of the room though. 1, 2, 3. 1, 2, 3, 4. 5, 6, 7, 18. That way. Oh, quite cool once it's done. Look at this, these guys are working hard. I mean, you could always say, so we get Ogden. Oh, 11. We'll take it. We'll take the chance. We'll take the chance. Right, this is where we need to just quickly. Good marksman, not particularly good at construction. Botany, yep, you're going straight to that. Harvest, straight to that. Margaret 2. So yeah, our newbie gets that. So we're going to have bandits incoming very soon as well. Here he comes. Enough for more research. Oh, I know what we haven't set. Manage. So, melee 6. You go melee. He's found himself a helmet. Actually, Let's see if I can go. Is it one of these? Stonemason, armourer, sewing. Here, haven't we? Or did we make a new one? I should have put all of that up there. See, I think what we'll do is we'll change him. We'll make him one-handed with shields. This is quite cool, this. They've actually got this bit quite well on now. 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. Well, I'm definitely going to be outnumbered in the next one. Who are you? I'm here. They've decided, oh. Well, they've all decided to join in with it. Hang on, so let's, what we've got to do is, so the tower is coming on, the gateway is done, we have an incoming fight happening very soon. Roof's not started yet. But yeah, got to be happy. Got to be very happy. Come back and join us for the next episode. We're going to take on this bigger fight. This, you know, we've had been up against one or two more, but now it's, I mean, the base is definitely coming on. I'm saying this is getting really good, this base. It's considering this was just a bit of land. We've got to be happy. If you enjoy it, please do hit the like button, subscribe to the channel if you're new, or if you haven't already done so, leave your comments below. Coming back and check out Going Medieval or one of the other series on the channel, and I will see you all next time. Bye bye for now.